On May 9, 1971, the American Beth Bonner ran the female world record marathon in Philadelphia with a time of 3 hours, 1 minute, and 42 seconds. The record was broken at the AAU Eastern Regional Championships and broke the record that Caroline Walker had set 1 year earlier. Later that year, Bonner would become the first woman to win the women's division of the New York City Marathon at the age of 19 with her sub-3-hour run.